I turn it one way and it spins freely, like tensioner goes up. I cannot turn it backwards, like, it's very hard. I mean, I just welded the tensioner, so